my name's Leslie, and I'm with the Safe and Green campaign, and we're organizing one-hour vigils every day between now and the time the license for Vermont Yankee runs out, March 21st, 2012. We're asking people to show up for one day, for 1 hour on that day. So if you would like to participate, you can email us at safeandgreencampaign@gmail.com. Thank you.